She had a nickname when she was younger, and it was Get Down Laura. Brilliant mum. She was always climbing. Whether it be garden walls, fences, trees, lampposts. I remember her mum shouting all the time, Get down, Laura! Laura! Get down! I heard that as often as Party Thistle now. Anyhow, some things never change. She likes a challenge, as I said before. She gives you 100% in absolutely everything that she does. Recently, she was studying for a master's degree in business management. So that's what her nickname is just now. Mrs. Laura, all or nothing, proud. Laura's biggest success in life so far. I'd like to introduce Charlotte, our daughter.
So this is some wisdom from Dr. Zeus. We are all a little weird, and life's a little weird. And when we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with theirs, we join up with them and fall in mutual weirdness and call it love.
A stag party. There's quite a few sparks here. The problem for me was it was an Indian restaurant, and I had never been an Indian restaurant in my life. And I was scared stuff, called them tatties and mints, or macaroni, which I quite like. And I had to try the korma. I thought, korma. By the way, I've heard the korma. There was a song about it, I think it's korma chameleon or something. So, and just like the song, it comes and goes. Well, I'm glad you're 2 hours these days, but never go to bed mad with one another. Stay up and fight. To Mr. and Mrs. Brown, and I wish them all the best and all the happiness for the future.
Thanks to Drew for starting things off. I want to take a moment as well for everybody to remember people who can't be here.
Yes.
And we know that they're always here in our hearts. If you don't let them go, they'll never disappear. Yeah. Fantastic. So anyway, I was saying, I'm supposed to talk about somebody else, but slips my mind who it should be at this. Maybe. Now, been together for 3 years, you heard some of my speech earlier on, the celebrant stole some of it. I don't know how that happened. So you might already have heard this.
We met at a concert, and again I was taking photographs, and that was the reason why I was there. And to have to be taking the pictures, and all of a sudden this girl is throwing people out of the road in front of me. Bodily driver, he's taking photographs. What are you doing? You're in the lead there. I'm actually trying to take pictures of the crowd watching. So you also heard that we went to Paris and we got engaged. That was the question. In Marie Antoinette's back garden in Versailles. And the answer that I got was not quite what I expected. You can see that. The answer was, it's about time. What can I say about the next bunch of reprobates that I'm going to have to talk about? You've seen them kicking about, wriggling people around and wrestling them out for photographs and things. The ushers. Andrew, Graham, Harry, and who else? Colin. So, I've got some audience participation going to be happening, so be prepared for some of that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Into my eyes.